Ladies and gentlemen, to commemorate the resilience of Pakistan Air Force in Operation Swift Retort and to acknowledge the bravery of PF's gallant air warriors, two symbolic formations will present a flypast in front of you. If you throw your gaze on the horizon in front of you, you will shortly pick up the first five-ship formation comprising of all fighter platforms, signifying the spirit of Swift Retort and the enduring resolve of PF. It is being led by Wing Commander Bozar, Officer Commanding No. 29 Aggressive Squadron. On his left wing are Wing Commander Imran and Wing Commander Ibrahim, while on his right wing are Squadron Leader Salman and Squadron Leader Musharraf. Following closely behind will be the three ship of Pride of Pakistan, the JF-17 Thunders. The Black Panthers of No. 16 Squadron will be led by Wing Commander Sarmad, Flight Commander Operations, No. 16 Squadron. While on his wings will be Squadron Leader Basim and Squadron Leader Hamad. Ladies and gentlemen, rising from the backdrop of the horizon, here is the Black Panther formation about to execute the linear bombast. Ladies and gentlemen, be it day or night, we will remain ever vigilant and ready to defend the aerial frontiers of our motherland and give a befitting response if the enemy ever dares to challenge us.
Now, I request Chief of the Air Staff, Air Chief Marshal Mujahid.
بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم آنریبل فارمر ایئر چیفز ریسپیکٹڈ پرنسپل اسٹاف آفیسرز اسٹیمڈ ایئر ویٹرنز ڈسٹنگوشڈ گیسٹس لیڈیز اینڈ جینٹلمین السلام علیکم اٹ از مائی پراؤڈ پریولیج and an honor to speak on the second anniversary of Operation Swift Retort. No doubt, 27th February is of great significance in the history of Pakistan Air Force, as indeed our country. On this historic day, PF once again upheld its glorious legacy and deterred the aggressor who gravely miscalculated and challenge our sovereignty. On the strength of our capability and resolve, PF responded in a manner that made our nation proud. Alhamdulillah, we proved equal to the Qaid's vision of being second to none and established our supremacy in the air. I appreciate all personnel of Pakistan Air Force for their professionalism, valor, commitment displayed during Operation Swift Retort. Ladies and gentlemen, Pakistan is a responsible and a peace-loving nation, and its armed forces are prepared to defend its territorial integrity at all costs. Our efforts for global and regional peace, particularly in Afghanistan, Middle East, and UN peacekeeping missions are being acknowledged by international community. One such manifestation of peace was witnessed by the world through unconditional return of the captured Indian pilot by the government of Pakistan. However, let me make it very clear that our desire for peace should not be misunderstood. In case of any misadventure, our response would be swift, resolute, and unwavering. I am glad that in the wake of historic Operation Swift Retard, PF remained proactive for maintaining peace and deterring aggression despite the challenges of COVID-19 pandemic. PF resolve and determination during the pandemic was remarkable. Alhamdulillah, our well-deliberated strategy, its successful implementation, and teamwork yielded dividends. While being committed to recollect, reconnect, recharge, and thinking to win, PF maintained highest level of operational preparedness besides ensuring safety of its personnel, which is commendable. Dear PF personnel, you must take pride in the sacred responsibility of national defense. We need to keep our assets ready and available all the times. Remember, Pakistan is confronted with numerous challenges which demand our capabilities for timely response. We must remain on guard to defend ourselves on ground and in air. PF is continuously endeavoring to augment our potential in all spectrum operations and pursuing modernization through indigenous efforts. We pledge to protect our sacred homeland and defend the hard-earned independence with our lives. On this occasion, let me reiterate that we stand by our Kashmiri brethren in their just struggle for self-determination. It is time to bring an end to the atrocities and longest lockdown of more than 1.5 years. May Allah Almighty guide our endeavors to be the enduring guardians of Pakistan's free blue skies. Pakistan Air Force, Zindabad, Pakistan, Paindabad.
Ladies and gentlemen, now the national standard and parade will march out. All are requested to rise when it marches out. All those in uniform are to salute.
मिलने के बाद सीट पे बैठ गया।
Chief of the Air Staff, Principal Staff Officers, ladies and gentlemen, today reminds us of our resounding victory in Operation Swift Retort. It was the day that PAF not only lived up to its legacy, but also made its mark through professional excellence and valor. Now, we present a montage about prompt, measured, and surprising response made by our heroes that busted the aggressor's arrogance.
Make no mistake, if when response to irresponsible act, we may not always exercise restraint.
Chief of the Air Staff, Principal Staff Officers, ladies and gentlemen, today reminds us of our resounding victory in Operation Swift Retort. It was the day.
ऑपरेशन स्विफ्ट रिटॉर्ट के दो साल मुकम्मल एयर हेडक्वार्टर्स में खसूसी तकरीब का इनेकाद। एयर चीफ मार्शल मुजाहिद अनवर खान मेहमान खसूसी थे। गार्ड ऑफ ऑनर पेश किया गया। पाक फजाइया के सरबराह ने इसका मुआयना किया। तिलावत से तकरीब का आगाज़ हुआ। कौमी तराना पेश किया गया। खूबसूरत फ्लाई पास्ट का मुजाहरा किया गया पाक फजाइया के शाहिनों की जानिब से। पाक फजाइया के सरबराह ने इस दिन की मुनासबत से तकरीब से खिताब करते हुए कहा कि ऑपरेशन स्विफ्ट रिटॉर्ट की दूसरी एनिवर्सरी पर इस अज़्म की तजदीद करते हैं कि वतन अज़ीज़ के दिफा और सलामती के लिए हमेशा मुस्तैद रहेंगे। हुकूमत पाकिस्तान की जानिब से भारतीय पायलट की गैर मशरूत रिहाई और वापसी पाकिस्तान के जिम्मेदार और अमन पसंद मुल्क होने की गमबाजी करती है। खसूसी तकरीब आप मुलाहिज़ा कर रहे थे। पी टी वी न्यूज़ ऑपरेशन स्विफ्ट रिटॉर्ट की दूसरी एनिवर्सरी पर